Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe and click the link up here for more videos and tutorials on Trimble Business Center. Today I have a great news. I have upgraded my Windows to Windows 11 and we're gonna take a look if Business Center is running. So here is the specs of my computer, and as you can see, there is a Windows 11 Home installed. Been released on October 5th and it's been rolled out slowly to the Windows PCs which are able to upgrade to Windows 11. There is a utility which you can download which will check your specs. Not all of the all of the machines will be able or eligible to upgrade. I have opened a Business Center and no difference whatsoever. I'm just gonna open this project which I had from the other day and just scroll around and see if everything is working as ordered. So here we have this is opened. Let's go 3D view. Everything seems to be smooth and nice. Setbacks or delays from what I can see. Everything seems to be working. Even the NVIDIA part had turned on by itself, so yeah, go for it, go and upgrade, and let's keep the discussion open and see whether you guys encounter any issues. But so far I've been playing with it for about a day or so and it seems to be okay. See you next video.